fucking your bike.
It's always something, yeah?
Kill me! You okay?
He had no control over the boat, there's nothing I can do.
It looks like he might see it.
Okay, just hold this still. I'm gonna get this. Alright, I'm good. I'm good. Yep. All the way to the right. We're going up in there.
Hey, I caught up to you anyway. No worries. You're good, you're good. Nah. So we're racing with you guys. I just saw that big boom coming at me. I was like, holy shit, it's gonna pick my head off. Putting like little razor blades on it, you know? No worries, no worries. Yeah, that was a great picture of you right before you passed me.
Thank you.
you know, the wind's blowing right this minute. So I did that once last year, and it came up, and it came up, you know, you're not allowed to do that, and I was each class has rules, so you're supposed to abide by the class rules. You're also supposed to have a motor on the back that weighs up to 50 pounds.
Yeah, I remember hearing that.
Or 40 pounds, I should say.
At least 40 pounds.
And one of those little electric ones only weighs 20 pounds.
Yeah.
So you're supposed to have, like, what you got? Yeah, look at the white tail.
Yep.
Bald eagle! Thank you. No. You see how far over he was? I think he's still got the gun on him.
There's another gust coming in.
Right past. Thank you.
probably showing the bottom of the thing.
Thank you.
Ready? Start pulling around the other side. Let it on that side. Release it. Like that shift there?
Did we gotta do a penalty?
Now the penalty?
Well, let's wait till the fall.
Yeah, the mark hit you, right?
That's right. Thank you. we're not in a race for position or anything. Driving. Thank you.
Yeah.
Got me? Just tore around a little bit if you want. We're heading in. We're going in a barn.